out the first mission. I'm so excited for this, guys, because this is God of War 4, the new God of War. I'm so excited. I just kind of wanted to try out a new game, so if you guys enjoyed, please smack that like button, subscribe. Let's just get right into the first campaign mission. We're just going to be... So this first mission is actually the intro. I love this God of War. I love the Give Me God of War. This is kind of for those who want it difficult. But we're just going to go with Give Me a Balanced. I kind of want to go with a balanced, like kind of a normal thing. But, yeah. Alright, so let's jump right in. If you guys enjoyed this, be sure to smack that like button, subscribe. Let's get right into it. So we're going to go with balanced. Here we go. Nice. So there's Kratos, the god. Man, he just looks so sick, man. I love Kratos. He just looks so sick, dude. I love the way he looks. Oh, man. Look at that red stripe down the face, bro. That looks so sick. I'm so excited for this, dude. This very well probably could be the best game I've ever played, along with Fortnite. I really love Fortnite, too. Alright, whoa. Hold on. I'm not really that used to the controls yet, so it's gonna take some time to get used to the controls. Yo, we're trying to chop down the trees, man. Yo, if you haven't played the other God of Wars, this guy is really strong. But I think that this is actually the first God of War where he actually has a beard, which is pretty sick. It's pretty awesome that you can actually play the God of War when, like, he actually has a beard. That's so sick. It's so cool, like, you can actually play the God of War that he actually has a beard in. Alright. We just knocked down the tree here, so... Bro, he just looks so good with that red stripe, man. Just seeing him as an old man in the newest God of War is pretty insane. Just seeing him as an old man is pretty insane. Because I remember he never used to have a beard, and he used to look really young in the other ones. Alright. And then I think his son comes over here, too. Which is pretty cool. Pretty awesome.
There's his son.
Yeah, there's his son, yeah.
Get in the
his
boat,
son
boy.
Just looks like a normal boy, but his... The Kratos himself, he looks like half god, half human or something like that. He's really, really sick. Oh, wow. Alright, let's see what we need to do here. He's just gonna carry the tree over here. Alright. I'm fine with that. Here we go. Alright, this is looking... I'm already really blown away by the graphics, dude. This, by far, could be one of the best games I've ever played, along with Fortnite, man.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Oh my gosh. This really, man, this is really, like, a really sick game already. Alright, so I don't know why I did that. Okay, alright. I'm not really that used to the controls yet, so it's gonna take, like, a little time just to kind of get used to it here, but... Alright, I think Kratos is probably gonna throw it into the water here. Alright, perfect. So he just threw it into the water. Or he is, at least. He's gonna tie it. Alright, perfect. I've already seen, like, a few... like little videos on this, so I kind of know what's going down here, but
that is enough.
Not really, so you guys may have to help me out a little bit, but I just want to say thank you guys for the continued support on the live streams, on the Fortnite live streams and the Duos with Chris video that we did 2 days ago. It was pretty awesome. I didn't get to really do a video yesterday.
The forest feels different.
I didn't really have time just because I have so much to do after school. I'm sorry, guys, but I've been trying to upload consistently lately. But hopefully this video will get a lot of support after the few hours after this video goes live. I hope so. Hopefully it does okay. Alright, here we go. Just seeing Kratos as an old man, it just shocks me. Like, in the first God of War, like, he looked so young, and now just seeing him with a beard and being an old man is pretty crazy. Wow, I'm so blown away, dude. I am so blown away by this guy, and he's, like, literally like a beast, too. He's really strong. Literally. Man, alright, let's, Robert, I guess these are just, like, the producers of the game or something on the side. Oh, man, this game is awesome, dude. I love this game. It's so good. Oh, my God. Alright, I think this is just, like, sort of the intro of, like, all the other stuff. So, I feel like that's kind of what's going down here. Alright. So we're just carrying the tree here, Shannon Studstill, just kind of the producers of the game here and all that stuff. Alright.
That was the last.
Here we go. Nice. There's his son, the boy. I think that, like, I don't really know who this is, like, inside. I think it's, like, their mom or something. I don't know who it is. Like, I saw that who is that? Who is that, man? If you guys know who this is laying on the little board here, let me know down in the comment section, because I'm not really that sure who it is right now. I don't really know, like, what's going down right now in this section of the first mission of the story right now. I'm not really sure, to be honest with you, but, yeah, this game is really awesome. The graphics are sick, insane, and just the characters, Kratos being, like, an old man and all that stuff, it's awesome. Man, I love it, dude. It's so awesome.
Did they call to me?
I really love it. Oh, yeah.
Did they call to me?
Yeah, man. Alright, we might have to do a part two to this second mission. Because I don't know if we might have to do a part two. I mean, the first mission. We might have to do a part two to this first mission, because I'm not really sure, like, if we'll be able to finish it, like, all in one video. But yeah, we'll definitely be able to finish it in a few videos, so the series might end up just a little longer. But yeah, I'll definitely make this into a series where, like, I go through all the missions, even the last one.
You are free.
And it'll be pretty cool. It'll be pretty cool, like, going through all the missions and series and all that. I feel like we're really gonna like it. But yeah. Bro, I'm already blown away by this game, man. This is so crazy. I'm literally, like, already blown away, guys. This is such a beautiful... like, the graphics are so beautiful, though. Like, the game looks so beautiful. Just looking at it. Looks so lit, awesome, look at that. Wow. Alright. So, he just lit the fire here with the axe. So, this axe is kind of like his go-to weapon. That's his weapon right there. Yup. It's kind of like his go-to weapon. Uh-huh. So, this is looking pretty good so far. I'm liking it. I'm loving it, actually. I'm loving the first part of the game. This very well could be the best game I have ever played in my life right now. I love it. I really do, man.
Squeeze.
Yeah. Oh, that
knife.
The back strike. Wait, hold on. The back strike goes down his head, too.
Now it What is yours?
Bro, it goes down his head. That looks so sick. And on his shoulder? That is so lit. Oh my god, that is so sick. I love that, dude.
She knew.
I literally, like, love... I'm loving this game right now. Like, I'm gonna continue this series. Even if I get sick, I don't care. We're just gonna finish the series. And then I'll take a break, and then we'll start another series. But if I can't, I'm gonna try to upload the second part. If by any chance we don't finish this mission tomorrow, I'll try to upload part two of the first mission tomorrow of the story slash campaign here. But yeah, that's kind of what's going down for this.
In the direction of
first part of the mission here, I think.
This way.
But yeah, this is just kind of sort of the intro of the whole mission hunt with Arteris. I think Arteris? I'm not really sure how you pronounce his name, but...
Father?
All right, here goes Kratos, the man. Here's Kratos, the man right here.
Then we leave for the mountain?
All right.
Depends on you. Hunt.
The man, Kratos.
What did you find?
Tracks.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. This is part one. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to smack that like button, please, and subscribe. I will try to upload part two of this mission tomorrow. If I can't, I'll do it the next day. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please smack the like button. Thank you so much for the epic support on the Fortnite live streams and all that stuff. I will keep trying. After this series, I will definitely do more Fortnite videos, but yeah. I'll see you guys later. Peace.